Turning now to the latest COVID-19 numbers out of Hidalgo County. Three deaths reported overnight by Hidalgo County officials. The number of deaths now at 2,797. Health officials also reporting 172 new positive cases. The total number of people hospitalized now at 111. 41 of those patients are in ICU.